Admiral St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sarge.
Corporal, hello.
Hey, Sarge, what's up?
Very good.
That's it.
Corporal, good luck to you.
That's all I got for now.
Ah, Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge.
Hey, you looking for something? Yep, good old American gasoline. Coming right up. Okay, then. Corporal, stay safe out there.
New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing today? What are you looking for today? Nothing caught your eye? See you, Corporal.
Corporal.
Keep that gun.
Sergeant.
Close.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
How many? Any idea?
People. Hey, did you see some of the grooves he had on him?
We got that supply run to hit in the morning. Then.
Explosives. Gotta find some explosives. I just gotta find a way in. Okay, here we go.
Huh. What was it? Gotcha.
Now that was a lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. A huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia will not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated, but hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Corporal in command.